A CFS volunteer turned firebug has been spared jail despite starting a blaze which came perilously close to claiming a home. The anger of the victims only heightened by knowing the firebug was a trusted member of their own community. Reporter Alice Monfries was in court.
Craig Paul Arnold trod the fine line between hero and villain.
It's like playing Batman one minute and the Joker the next.
The CFS volunteer doing the very thing he was supposed to fight against, lighting three fires in Happy Valley in the early hours of New Year's Day. One started inside Bernie Kerr's truck, parked dangerously close to his home.
That my partner could have been laying on the couch with my newborn baby and the house caught on fire. I was ropeable and it took a lot for me to contain myself at the time because I knew where he lived.
Their house was badly damaged, Arnold also lighting fires in a car and a pile of wood. The 31-year-old suspended from the local CFS brigade as soon as he was charged with arson.
A psychologist had told the court that Arnold was suffering from depression when he lit the fires and was also affected by his time in the armed forces, particularly from serving in East Timor.
There's a lot of soldiers out there that are good, upstanding citizens, so I don't find that's an excuse at all.
The magistrate didn't either, saying the real influences on Arnold were that he was drunk and stoned. However, Magistrate Harrop did acknowledge Arnold's attempt to rehabilitate since, suspending his 10-month jail term.
Can't see how putting him in jail for 10 months would have changed the future for him, you know. He's got a newborn baby, so have I.
Arnold was also ordered to pay Mr Kerr compensation of almost $18,000. Alice Monfries, 10 News.